for all of life on Earth. The animals and plants, the rivers, oceans and mountains are all contemplatives by nature. Human beings dwell in mind and thinking and forget their true nature. This single lesson, fully learned, will awaken in man the respect and remembrance of the truth of himself and of all beings. Not until then can we hope to reverse and heal what we have already done to this world and to our hearts.
Thank you.